Well, if you're interested in finding groceries for as much as half off, there's a new place to shop.
It's called Mobile Market, and it's made possible by Metro Milwaukee community-based organizations who just want to help in tough times.
Steaks for $13, six of them, you know, you can't beat it. So that helps my budget.
That's the point of the Mobile Market, run by the SHARE program in Milwaukee. Antonio Butts is the program coordinator.
Well, we partner with UMOS in order to provide access to affordable and nutritious food here in this particular neighborhood.
The Mobile Market means SHARE brings a low-cost grocery store to where other services are already provided. At this agency, people can find a job and, this day, fresh fruit.
You want grocery, right?
It's one couple's first visit to Mobile Market, where the grocery list is pretty similar to many other stores, but about 30 to 50% less expensive.
This is great because I come here and do other resources and everything, and another resource, that's great.
Mobile Market sets up at some 16 locations each month. Some of the people who receive help from SHARE now volunteer to help Mobile Market. The pilot program has only been around about a year and a half.
It feels good because we're committed to service and we're committed to building community. And so what we do is we bring people together through volunteer service, and this is just a part of that function.
I love it. I love it all. It's cheaper, too. Good food and cheap.
And everything is in one place.
There you go.
Gotta like that. Anyone can shop at Mobile Market. There are no income guidelines, membership fees, or eligibility requirements. They're actually in need of more customers. So if you're interested in shopping there, you can go to our website, WISN.com, to find a list of upcoming markets and dates.